Hey everybody, it's Staccato. Welcome back to another modern hip hop reaction. I'm mostly a 90s hip hop fan, but I've been trying to hear some more of the more modern stuff and taking y'all's recommendations. So if you like this one, consider leaving a like. It really helps the channel reach more hip hop fans, and subscribe if you want more. Alright, today we're doing some more Drake. That's right, I haven't heard him in a while, so it's time. So this one was recommended by, let's see here, Johnny Cortez and the Rush King. So thanks a lot for recommending this one, guys. It's called 5 a.m. in Toronto, and I can't wait to hear it. I've never been to Toronto, but I've heard it's a nice place, so yeah, I'd love to visit someday. All right, let's get started. I got the lyrics here, don't worry about that. Tommy Campos, I don't know who that is. Underestimated greatly. Most number ones ever. How long did it really take me? The part I love most, they need me more than they hate. Wow, shit. Does he really have the most number ones ever? I guess I buy that. I just I wasn't aware. I mean, I know he's a huge artist, so yeah. Nice shots, work, man. I mean, if you got the most number one hits, you're definitely heading to the bank, that's for sure. Oh, and I noticed he just called out having a Sinatra lifestyle too. Logic does that a lot as well. I guess all these rappers are all about Frank Sinatra, huh? This is kind of interesting here. Yeah. That sounds almost like a steel drum in the background. I know it isn't. It's a synthesizer, I think. But yeah, that's a cool sound for sure. I like that line. Money can make change out of you. Nice. Nice pun. A couple albums dropped, those are still on the shelf. I bet them shits would have popped if I was willing to help. I got a gold trophy from the committee for validation. Bad press during the summer over allegations. I ain't lying, my nigga, my time is money. That's why I ain't got the time for. Was there some kind of allegations against him? I don't know. I don't really read the news about rappers. But if you know, let me know in the comments. I'd be interested in hearing that. All right, let's rewind. My time is money. That's why I ain't got the time for a nigga. Time is coming. A lot of niggas pee all stunting like that's the movement. And I'm the only nigga still known for the music, I swear. All right, I don't know if he's the only one that's still known for the music. But I admire that, that's for sure. That's what I'm all about here. I'm all about the music. I'm not really interested in their personal lives or anything. That just doesn't matter to me. I just want to hear the music that they make. I'm not trying to be friends with these guys, you know? I make faultless, nigga. Fuck your list. Everything's looking gorgeous. Without me, rap is just a bunch of orphans. Ooh. But if I stayed in this shit, it's a bunch of choices. Calling them out. Nigga. I don't know any of those places. Alright, he's working out. Yeah, I feel like the song is more about his attitude and his swagger than any technical rhyming, you know. It's very straightforward, but I like the music a lot, and it's got me into it, and it works. The way that I started a new race. It's funny when you think a nigga blew up after Lupe. Niggas treat me like I've been here for 10. Some niggas been here for a couple, never been here again. I'm on my King James shit, I'm trying to win here again. So he's talking about Lupe there. Does he mean he came before Lupe Fiasco and everyone's acting as if he came after, because I feel like Lupe has been around longer than Trake has, but maybe I'm not understanding him right. So y'all let me know. A young nigga trying to win here again, man. What's up? I love Lupe Fiasco too, by the way. Yeah, he's, yeah. His old stuff especially is good. Yeah, that hook is nice. His vocals, though. Nice. And we're ending it on that hook. I like that. Yeah. I like that one a lot. I think I like that about as much as the other ones of his I've heard. Definitely an interesting song. Definitely one I'd want to hear again. So there you have it. Yeah, honestly, I didn't understand a lot of the references he had in that one. So maybe I'll be able to help me out on this. But other than that, that's all I got, y'all. So thanks a lot for watching this one. If you liked it, leave a like and subscribe if you want more. All right, see y'all.